Today I will cook a vegan recipe. It's an omelette, zucchini omelette without eggs, but with chickpea flour. So I need two zucchini, salt, mint,
Courgette.
zucchini or courgette? Zucchini is correct, my dear.
Okay.
Yes, and chickpea flour, salt, and mint. This is a light, vegan, and cholesterol-free recipe. So the first step is to wash my zucchini and to cut this part. To cut off, and I throw away. Yes. Then, be careful to my fingers. Yes. Like this. Okay, so now I will cook it in a pan just a few minutes with oil. Un minuto. 1 minute. Taglia. You can cut. Okay. In the meantime, I prepare the chickpea flour. Little bit of salt. Some pepper as well.
The water is hot.
Warm, not hot. If we want, we can add turmeric to give it a yellow color, as if it were made with eggs, no? Maybe it was better a spoon. I put some salt here. The density must be like eggs, I think. Just a little bit of mint. If you have fresh mint, it's better, of course. And what you think? Nothing.
I think it's good.
Zucchini are ready. So now how can I say, low fire and a close. Okay. Okay. So I finish. Thank you everyone. Remember to subscribe our channel, and if you have some question you can tell me. I can help you maybe. Thank you. Bye. See you next time.